I was broadsided in an intersection.
Mike and his wife were injured, but he was mostly worried about her.
And she kept saying, "My heart, my heart."
So we took care of his wife and we took care of Mike.
They just made my life so much better.